Gimme your musical comedy, yeah, buddy! Hey, everybody, and welcome to another episode of WWE Supercard. Yeah, buddy! Yeah, buddy. And this is episode 14, I think, of season 4. And first, we're going to go through the team Road to Glory. And I am very, very pleased with how our team did. And here's the team points breakdown. Kieran, Soul Survivor Sai, John, Sonny, Chris, 777. Welcome to the team, buddy. Biggie Dude, Vito, Creep, Spiro, Swagger Banger, and D-Mantic. And you can see all these little 1 points, 2 points. Everybody was playing when it got really, really tough. And that was just really cool. And when we started, I didn't think we were going to get the Bray. But you know what? We used a lot of those Elimination Chamber into Road to Glory points. I know that I only spent the 100 credits on doublers for our title matches. And then I never had to spend any more because I was just getting so many from them. So that's a really good method of doing that. Also, in this King of the Ring, it is definitely apparent that once you get up high enough, that it seems like bots have event cards this year. I don't know how I like that or not so far, but I'm pretty sure that that is the case because I saw a lot of gobbledygookers in this. We're going to have to wait and see how that works and plays in the long run. But I made it to the next things, but I got to go to bed soon, so I don't know. So what I'm going to do is this is going to be a short episode. I know that we're going to win this Team Battleground, which is nice. We're doing quite well. And our team is officially in Monster Tier now, so that's really good. And, you know, I also got my Charlotte Prode. And I'll just show you where we are in the team area really quickly. We're a team, Mr. Bacon, then now forever. And, you know, we got more people in the Monster, which is good. You can see me. I'm in Titan Double Plus, technically, for the team. And, you know, that's kind of cool. And people now have Beast Pros and Monster Pros. That Monster Female Pro was really cool. And our new guy, our awesome guy, he has 2 Monster Pros, which is really, really cool. And, you know, and everybody's got, we're progressing. And that's what a team does. And the really cool thing is when you build a team, and this is for anybody that's ever wanted to be on a team or has ever had trouble finding a team. We found our new guy. Okay, we found him in the looking for team area or the global. I saw he was looking for a team. I know that I was trying to get a Titan person, but it didn't make sense because, you know, we weren't a Titan team yet. But we will be, you know, because we believe in ourselves. We believe in the Shield. No, I'm just saying. I'm going to play one bout here. I know that 22,500, I think, is the level 7 full momentum, which is good. I'm level 9, and there's still 5 days, level 9, rank 9. There's just no way I can anticipate myself being top 5. I'm just going to show you. And I don't know how competitive yours are, but my top 5, and I know that I fought against Sasha Banks WWE number 2, or times 2, in the who's he what's it's but a top 5 with 5 days to go is already at 13,000. And Link Wyatt, I mean, let's just look at the global. And my boy Kang is number 1. That's awesome. That's so cool. And you know, but let's just see 50. I think 50 is at 18823. My number 1 guy, Link Wyatt, 81, is right out of top 50. It's not really going to look very good. But let's see what happens from 9,000. And then there's like a big drop off. You know, and then you just have to finish above 25, you know, to do this one. So maybe I will get lucky. I can't imagine playing. And I've been playing a bunch. You know what I mean? I can't imagine trying to get 4,000 points. But then again, over the weekend, who knows? But then they can just do it too. Also, running into a lot of humans, and it'll drop the game, or they'll drop or whatever. It's weird. you know, because I've been firing off my emotes, and I never see anybody fire them off back, you know what I mean? What'll happen is they will have left the match, or it'll probably show me as leaving the match. I'm just curious as to how you've done with that. Now, this is definitely, anytime they don't use the support card, they are not a human, which is good. Or they'll start, and then they'll leave. I like it when, and then I've gotten booted many times, you know, for being in like 5-1-6-0, you know what I mean? As far as like five guys left, six guys left with them being done. And, this was yesterday. I haven't really had it happen today. I did have it happen once today on Tuesday. Monday was not happy, you know, because I was dropping both, Team Road to Glory and these ones. So, hey, I'm all for like wanting this to, get its act together, but now it is when this is goes up, it's Wednesday. And, I'm a little emotional at the moment, just thinking about a lot of stuff, and I'll talk about that in tomorrow's video. And, you know, just a lot on my mind at the moment, and, you know, just trying to get through some stuff, and we'll share more about that tomorrow, as I said. But, you know, I'm having a good day. I'm so glad that my team really progressed today and yesterday, and it was just cool. Like, we got, you know, in the last couple of weeks, we've picked up two new people because, you know, one person joined the team and didn't play, which was interesting. And then the new guy, he's doing great. And then the new and newer guy is doing great, too. So life is good, you know. I'm just a happy guy, you know, and I just won that, so that was good. All right, so let us, we've got to be at about 2,000 picks, or who's he, what's it? So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to, I saved a couple of, you know, Elimination Chamber things, because I haven't gotten a Titan pull. It would be really cool if I got a Titan pull right now, but who do you think the event card will be? I don't think if they've announced it, I haven't known about it, but the first real event card of Season 4, I mean, well, Gobbledygooker, that's going to be a very powerful one. For a while. Who am I thinking? Like, who are they trying to do stuff with? The last one was Kane. We didn't get a Braun Strowman in SummerSlam 17. We didn't get a Brock in SummerSlam 17. We didn't get a Roman in SummerSlam 17. We didn't get We didn't get a Jinder, but we had Jinder in the other one. But it's going to be like, who's going to be that first one, you know? I'm interested to see what they're going to do. Do they do old school first, or do they do, you know, newer school? Like, it's too early for a female. In Season 3, all of the fourth events were female events. And, you know, it'll be interesting. All right, so we didn't get a Titan pull. That's okay. Life is still good. You know, it'll be interesting. Put your comments below about what you think it'll be. And that's what I've got to say about that. And I love you long time. Blink, 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 bye, bye, bye. Yeah, buddy. Yeah. Yeah, to the buddy, buddy. Click here to subscribe. Thank you if you already did.